Welcome to Cup of Carnatic Season 2. When you go to a concert, you see the musicians beating, counting fingers, beating and turning. What are they doing? They are keeping talam. What is talam? Keeping time. Keeping time is a very, very important thing and a difficult one at that. We all know about that. So in Carnatic music, there are five main talams that you will see featured in concerts regularly. The first one is Adi Talam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2. Totaling to 8 counts. It's 4 and 4. Like, ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 3 bags full. The next talam is Rupaka Talam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Totaling to 6 counts. Sari ga ma pa da ri ga ma pa da ni, like that. The next talam is Khanda Chapu, totaling to 5 counts. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Cup of Carnatic. Cup of Carnatic. The next one is Mishra Chapu, totaling to 7 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cup of Carnatic. Cup of Carnatic. The other talam that you will find featuring mainly in Pallavis is Khandajati Triputa Talam. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Totaling to 9 counts. So what is this beat followed by finger counts? Beat followed by a turn. What is it called? A beat followed by finger counts is called lagu. A beat followed by a turn is called dhritam. And just a plain beat is called anudhritam. So anudhritam is fixed. It can only be a beat. Dhritam is a beat followed by a turn. In lagu, we have 5 types of lagu. A beat, 1, 2. So totaling to 3. 1, 2, 3. Tisra lagu. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chatushra lagu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Khanda lagu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Mishra lagu. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sankirna lagu. So talams are formed with a permutation and combination of one type of lagu and maybe 2 dhritams or 1 anudhritam or just 1 dhritam. Adi talam, for instance, is a combination of chatushra lagu, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 2 dhritams, 1, 2, 1, 2. So if you work out these permutation and combination, you can just come up to 35 talas. And in an expanded scenario, there are 175 talas. Don't worry about all of that. When you go to a concert, just try and keep time with the performer. And now you know what a dhritam is, what a lagu is. Enjoy.